Newspaper ink consists of a mixture of black pigment and petroleum-based resin in an oil carrier. During printing, oil seeps into the paper but never fully dries, allowing the ink to rub off on your hands and clothing. Starting in the mid-1980s, newspapers began to introduce low-rub inks that are much less likely to stain your fingers, but rub-off cannot be eliminated completely. Unless, of course, you choose to get your news from an electronic source.